She is accused of beating her neighbor's dog nearly to death with a 2x4. Now a local woman is under arrest as that animal struggles to recover. And tonight we're getting a first look at this suspect. This is Tairon Luster. The dog she allegedly beat, named Saki, is suffering from what police call a vicious attack in Perry South. The dog's owner is now left with so many questions as he struggles to bring his best friend back from the brink.
I'm just torn that someone could do something like that to a defenseless, innocent animal.
A group called Animal Advocates is now stepping in to collect donations to nurse Saki back to health. We're getting a better idea of the charges Luster faces. Police say they found loaded guns in her possession, firearms she was not allowed to have.